I just think unless we all start working together, we'll never get to the bottom of this.
Now, are you in here? Where's Mads?
I texted her that we were meeting here, but we can count on her.
Aww. Look who patched things up.
Sutton, how long did you think it would be before we figured out what you did?
Actually, I'm kind of surprised it took you guys this long. You have some real issues, you know? Oh, what are you gonna do, slap me again? Next time it won't just be a slap.
Hey, nobody is gonna slap anybody. Can we all just sit? Now? Thank you. All right, so it looks like my dad's innocence or guilt comes down to whether Rebecca was telling the truth about where he was the night of Derek's murder.
So what do we know about Rebecca? I don't know, but there's just something about her. She showed up at the birthday party, and all the adults were acting strangely. Alec, Ted, and Kristen.
She has gotten close to my dad really quick.
Yeah, she hadn't been here 2 weeks, and Phyllis and Char were gone, and she moved into their home. I was talking to Kristen yesterday at the club, and...
Yes?
Nothing. She said she never really trusted Rebecca.
Okay, so I guess we start by doing some digging on Rebecca.
You're gonna have to do it without me for a couple of days. Where are you gonna be? Well, in a half hour, we are leaving for Coachella with Laurel. We?
I'm going too.
Oh, of course you are. You do realize that you're gonna have to stay in the cabin for a couple of days?
As opposed to driving 300 miles to the desert to hang out with a bunch of sweaty, gross hipsters? Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, well, I guess it's just the two of us.
Hey, sorry I'm late. He may be our father, Thayer, but if he's done anything wrong, we need to know about it.